Ladies and gentlemen, backstage here, Download 2016 with new blues legend, Joanne Shaw Taylor. New album coming out called Wild. What's brought you here to Download?
Honestly, I want to see Sabbath. Birmingham girl. Finished last night working at the Isle of Wight, got on a car, left it down here.
You've seen them before?
I've never seen them before, and I've never been to Download before. So, since I had that weekend off, I thought, why
would I not? How have you found it for your first time? Were you here yesterday or just today?
I wasn't, no. We played Isle of Wight Fest last night, so I literally just legged it in, and I haven't even seen a band yet. So.
Well, you picked the right day, because this time yesterday we were plugging gaps in tents with gaffer tape and throwing ourselves around in mud. So well done, you've got the good weather with you.
Yeah, that's my only experience so far, is that it's pretty much a mud bath out there.
So. You didn't get to check Rival Sunset?
I didn't, I just walked in on their last number. Fortunately, I have seen the quite a lot of them.
Any particular era of Sabbath that is your favourite then that you're looking for? Because they had a lot of blues. The early stuff really bluesy. Everyone talks about the metal stuff, but
yeah, I kind of got into Sabbath from my brother, who's into sort of much later stuff. But I mean, for me, I just before I got into blues really heavily when I was 13, I knew I wanted to play electric guitar, and my brother was getting into it. He was very much sort of a metal guy, and I got into Sabbath, and then one of my early blues influences was Sabbath, and I obviously discovered the blues. So I'm just a big Aussie. Obviously, time I'm like two on the guitar player, but yeah, it's going to be kind of took on, you know, rough.
Everyone has been saying they. I think it's because they're all getting on in Sabbath, and there was a thing recently where Ozzy went missing just for a day or so, that everyone's just like, I've got to see him this time round in case they don't play again. I mean, there's a tour coming up, isn't there? I mean, Rival Sons are on tour with them at the moment, and they're going to be doing the States and do the UK again in early 2017. But this is something special for people this weekend.
I think so, yeah, and I mean, especially for me, I mean, fortunately, I'm always out gigging, so I don't get to actually see them as much, unless I'm at the festival myself, so, you know, the opportunity came up for me to see them, so, I mean, I was definitely glad.
When can people see you live again? Obviously, you've just done Isle of Wight, but what's next?
Yeah, we're touring through the summer in the UK with Joe Bonamassa, and then we've got our tour promoting the new album, Touring My World, in October.
And when's the new album come out?
The new album's out on the 30th of September.
Okay, so you've got a couple of, and so all the touring going around the album?
Yeah, pretty much. So album's out on the 30th of September, we tour all through the UK October, and then we hit Europe.
So you don't come over here as much now, you're living in the States now?
Yeah, kind of splitting time at the moment, but I've been over in Detroit for 8 years.
I've got to ask, because you noticed the Detroit Tigers symbol on my arm. My family are in Detroit.
I have somewhere on here.
Oh, fantastic. There it is. Very few people, like, Americans can't believe that I go on holiday to Detroit, because, you know, it's the most downtrodden city and the most hated city, probably, in the US.
It's not one of the safest.
What drew you there?
Yeah, if you think they wonder why you go on holiday, I'm not there.
Yeah, yeah.
I always wanted to tour the States, and I wrote my first tour out of there about 8-10 years ago, and I knew some guys there, that's how I kind of based the touring out of there, and they're playing for me, and it's 22, it's a super cool city, fun people, great music scene, so I just loved it to stay, and I've been there ever since.
You actually in Detroit itself?
I'm
or?
Suburbs at the moment, over in Birmingham.
Yeah. Well, very good. You've done well. Some great venues over there.
Yeah, great. Actually, I was there not too long ago. Saw Billy Gibbons at Fox Theatre. It's a good venue out there. Yeah, still good music in Detroit. And you know, part of it is because it's so cheap. The bands are moving up to the
And the heritage of music from Detroit, whether it's, you know, blues, soul, and then the whole of the garage punk movement, Iggy and the Stooges, MC5, the original Death, all of that.
Seeger.
Yep, absolutely. It's a good place. It's a good place to be going over there.
It's
It would be amazing if you, next time I'm over there, if you're playing, I'll have to come and check you out, because we always try and go out for a gig or something when we go over. Fantastic. Oh, I love it. Well, unfortunately, I've just stopped eating meat. I always. What's your favourite, though? Are you a National or a Lafayette?
I'm Lafayette.
I'm a National.
You see, I was told.
Were you?
You know, and I'm not going to argue with 10 guys.
Okay, well, and the other question would have to be, are you Michigan or Michigan State when it comes to sport?
I'm Michigan.
Maize and Blue, baby. Yeah, you said the right one. You do.
I've got one friend who's Michigan State.
Yeah, no, I have. I've got some of my family at Michigan State, and we just don't talk about the Spartans. So,
no.
We might disagree on Coney Dogs, but, you know, we're there with the college.
Can we agree on the Red Wings?
Oh, always the Red Wings. Went to see him, saw him lose, unfortunately, the day before Thanksgiving.
Happens a little bit now.
Yeah. I've seen the Tigers lose a lot as well, and I support the Lions too, so let's not. We won't even go there. I can't believe we're sat backstage in Donington talking about Detroit sports. That's pretty good. I'm quite happy with that as well. Thank you so much for taking the time out. I look forward to hearing the new album in September and hopefully seeing you live in October.
Fabulous. Thank you very much.
Cheers. Thank you. Right, and now we...